years in the industry, so let's see what he's going to do.
Ha ha!